Before I forget, Dan wants to take me out for dinner tomorrow night. Do you think you could do an extra shift for me?
Sure. Is everything all right with you and him?
Yeah, why wouldn't it be?
I saw him and Leanne, and they were having some kind of argument on the street last night and looked pretty heated.
Oh, well, I'm sure whatever it was, he'll have sorted it.